So the title holders are now back in action, fresh off that wonderful campaign. Can they do it again?
Well, you can just sense, feel the buzz within this stadium. The fans are expecting big things.
Abdullah. Comes in with a tackle. He can put them in front. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And it is a header away and out of play. Out into the wide areas now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Neatly intercepted. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Short the corner this time. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Abdullah, not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Good awareness. Shots on here. That's a good block. And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end. Read by the defender. Lech. Griffin. Hazard. He might be through. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
No nonsense defending from him. Looking to win it back. And that will be a goal kick. Ramos. Abdullah. Ramos. Shot on. Goalkeeper hangs on. Griffin. In powerfully there. A chance! That's a one. Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
Oh, they know they're... football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have the right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. The shot's on! Oh, really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
He went in well. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper to take the lead. Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Got the tackle in. Corner given. Must score! Well, that's in. It's in off the defender. One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Restarting at 2-0. That's good movement forward here. Surely! Up for grabs here. And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Great goal!
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And in it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Read the play well. It'll be a throw. Yes, it's another throw here. And Griffith. To Kim. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Good interception there.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Guided through. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Strong, powerful clearance. Half-time whistle has gone. 45 minutes to go as we start the second half. On the move, and it will be a free kick. Lech. Griffin. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. And Griffin. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Piccolo. It's a very good interception. Throw in here. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Griffin. Excellent vision. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Referee has pointed for a free kick here. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Well, they had the runner going through, and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Very good game, 3-2. Lech and Griffin. He's got support here. Cut out the pass. Tight scenario here on the ball. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Comes in with a tackle. Abdullah. Maybe he'll cross it here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, it's out for a corner. Shot on! It should be! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. And Griffin. Lech. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And there is some backup for him in this position. And the referee points for a goal kick. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Into play off the crossbar, and the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. He's put in the corner.
Dangerous, saw the goal and went for it.
He's made the save. Can whip it in now, and in with the goal. Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Griffin, Lech. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. He's pointed for the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Out in front of goal. That's a splendid clearance. Now that's a throw. Hazard. The real opening for him. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. It's 82 minutes played now. Piccolo. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lech. Piccolo. Hazard. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, that's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Trying to get the ball in behind. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. And Griffin.
And
the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Cut out the pass. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's finished. So the title holders are now back in action, fresh off that wonderful campaign. Can they do it again?
Well, you can just sense, feel the buzz within this stadium. The fans are expecting big things.
Abdullah. And that will be a throw.
It's a good play. Letting the shot go. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And what a finish from him outside the box. He couldn't have hit that much harder to find the left side.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And here they are on the attack. Abdullah. Blocked off the pass there. It's a good cross. Got to be. They've got a corner now. It's a difficult corner to execute, to find the teammate on the equaliser here. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. It's gone out for a throw. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Lost it. Let's fly! He's reached up and turned it over. It's gone for a corner. In goes the corner. Blocked it there.
Goal for Devote.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling on.
Steered through. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. And Griffith. Griffith. Lech. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Hazard. Working hard just to see. Maybe a sight of goal. Sloppy work, really. Referee points for a corner. Corner's taken. Headed back across goal. This could be it. Piccolo. Griffin. He's coming forward with some danger. And Griffin.
He's got his shot off now.
Deflected behind, a clear corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. That's an excellent cross. Abdullah really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Hazard.
Here's a chance. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. What about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Must score.
He saved it on the line. No doubt about that. Goal kick. Lech and Griffith couldn't keep it.
Space for the shot. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corner swung in.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Going to tie his luck. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they're after.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Ramos, Pavlov, Abdullah. Well, that's good support play from his teammates. Given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Defended well. Shreds it through.
Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. With an interception. Tackle goes in.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. And they get it away.
Griffith. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Vincent. Lech. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, that's half time. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. That's very well cut out at an important time. And Griffith just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
This might be it!
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
Now, it's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Now he can cross it. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal. Oh, that's good defending. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders.
Good header back into the danger area.
Slipping it through. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
He's got his shot off now.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Room now out on the wing. Lech.
The shot's up. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Break quickly when they get possession. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Could get his cross in now. It's a good cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Good challenge here. Lech. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Shot off! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper. It's Bo.
He really has tried, but still just that one goal to his name.
No, he's looked lively and he's looked sharp. His manager will be pleased with his performance today.
Lech, they've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Abdullah anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They spread it out wide here, chance to get some width into this attack. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Crafting the through pass.
Put in from the wide area.
And they get it away.
Hazard. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And now the referee says free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
And here's the shot. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Chance, and there it is, the goal.
Oh, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, and he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. So we'll restart with a throw-in. It's a very good interception. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Spotted that well and intercepted. Was danger, but he's cleared it. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good vision.
and he's flagged offside. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's looking good, this move. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Untidy work. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. They've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Great ball. Lech. Ball with Galacticos. He's given it away. Excellent vision. In with a chance. Well, they've bought themselves a bit of time. Griffin, Piccolo, Lech, comes in with a tackle, guided through, played in the clear. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Lech. Two more minutes to play, that's of added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Had a crack! Trying to catch the player in possession. And a timely challenge. And now the referee says free kick. Just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least. Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Slipping it through. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. And there it is, it is over. Worst way to start the season, whatever kind of defeat it is, you want to have a point or three in the bag, but they've got none.
No, and they didn't look great from the off, really, Martin. I think they started slowly and it was hard to pick up from there.